Doug had that saying, you got a Quebec's soul, yeah, and you got a Quebec's soul up there, okay? In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we command the back to be healed in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, we command the back to be healed in the name of Jesus. To be healed in the name of Jesus. Healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Healed in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Healed in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your healing. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, now. What have you done before? Okay. I want to say, I do not want to show back. Because I do not want to show back.
I don't want to show back.
Okay, in the name of Jesus Christ, we command to stand in the back of the place right
here.
And then attend it. And then you attend it. Be healed. Now the attest. In the name of Jesus, be healed. In the name of Jesus Christ, 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 be healed. Spine down back in the place, right? Be relaxed. Be as much as be relaxed. Be healed. In the name of Jesus Christ, be healed. Now do your test.
Better?
Yeah. Tell the camera.
Better now.
Now you're part. Jaws.
Yeah.
We pray now, pray for the jaw. Jesus Christ's name command that the jaw completely healed. In the name of Jesus Christ, be healed. In the name of Jesus Christ, be healed. Pain, go right now. In the name of Jesus. You're being healed. Now this something.
Thank God.
Command in Jesus Christ's name, jaw to go back in the place and complete this work right now. Be healed right now. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Healed in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Feel like it's better?
Yeah.
Better? In the name of Jesus Christ we command the jaw to be healed now in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit. We command you to be healed right now. We command you to be healed right now. Better? Tell them.
It's better now.
Now tell them what was wrong with you.
That's so bad. Joe kept on walking up all the time. It's like,
now you're better. Now you're better. This is Cliff Burns from Dubbo, New South Wales, Australia. Get to see the hill. Two hills in the rain. Two hills.
Sam.
The hill.
Come in a minute.